What's going on, guys? This is Bernardo from the BTNHD, and yes, creating restore points using PowerShell. So let's get into it. What? All right, so first things first, I am going to right click on my start menu, go to run, type in WinVER, hit OK. I'm doing everything within a Windows 10 version 1803 build 17134. Got it? So I'm going to right click on my start menu again, and I'm going to run Windows PowerShell as an admin, right? We're going to do this more of a techie approach because who doesn't love PowerShell? So the first command line that we need to do is we need to enable computer restore. So enable dash computer restore with a parameter of dash drive and which drive you want to do the restore. I'm going to do the C drive and I'm going to hit enter. And then boom, it's done. That's how easy it is to enable it. Now we need to create a restore point. We need to run the following command. It's going to be checkpoint dash computer with a parameter of dash description, open and close parentheses, and what you want your restore point to be named, and a parameter of restore point type, which is going to be open and close parentheses, modify underscore settings. Now the restore point type has many parameters. I'm only going to do modify settings, but I'm going to show you guys the rest of the parameters that you are able to do a restore point on. Like I said before, restore point types are the following. You could do an application install, applications uninstall, device driver install, modify settings, which is what I'm doing right now within the video, canceled operations. But by default, if you do not actually tell the PowerShell command that you want to do a restore point type, is going to do an application install. Okay, so once you hit enter, it's going to start doing this. It's going to create your system restore point, which is awesome. It gives you this nice little progress bar. So once it's done, boom, it's done. Now let's say you want to check it, you are able to run the following command, which is get dash computer restore point, and we're going to pipe it format dash list. When you hit enter, it gives you a nice little kind of view, like a format view of your restore points. Now, I only have one restore point, and that's the one that I created with you guys, and I named it BTNHD restore point, and that's it. Now, if you want to disable it, which is, I don't think it's a good thing to disable it. If you do want to disable it, you need to run the following command. Disable dash computer restore with a parameter of dash drive and the drive that you enabled your restore. For me, what's the C drive? Hit enter and you're done. That's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, how to use PowerShell to capture a system restore and enable it, disable it, and list it. And that's it. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that like button. Also, subscribe, share out the video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.